Now we enter step 7, build your website or product. Let's look at building website first. You could use free content management system or CMS in short to build your website. Now CMS systems are open source software that you can use to build your website without requiring any programming. Now there are few softwares out there that you could use. The most popular and the one that I recommend the most is WordPress. WordPress powers a lot of websites that you're currently visiting every day. Now it's the most popular CMS system out there, and there are good reasons why they are most popular. To learn that, look at my WordPress online course. There are other CMS software as well, like Drupal or Joomla, but I've tried all three of them. I always go back to WordPress. It is still the world's best. And of course, it's free. If you're looking to build e-commerce website, you could use software like WooCommerce, which is linked to WordPress, because you need to have WordPress to run WooCommerce, or you can use a standalone e-commerce software like Magento or PrestaShop. But if you're a beginner, I would always recommend you to start with WooCommerce because it is easy to use and it is cheap to start. But if you want to find premium or paid website building software, there are a few, such as the one from Wix. If you go and visit the website wix.com, there are actually a web building software that you can use to build your website from scratch. They offer you templates and other necessary tools. But remember that you have to pay a monthly subscription to have a better looking website. The free version is just a light version, which you could only build a very simple website. You could also look at Weebly, which is at weebly.com, which is very similar to Wix. Or if you're looking to build an e-commerce website, of course, you might know of Shopify or BigCommerce. Now, all these tools here are paid tools for you to build your website.